Yo, what's going on everybody? Kessem from Overwolf here, and today we're doing an app review for ValoPlant. ValoPlant, developed by Shost, is a strategy app for Valorant, the popular tactical hero shooter from Riot Games. If you're familiar with tactical shooters, and Valorant specifically, you know that the most crucial thing is to run around while holding a knife, because it makes you look like a pro. But strategy also plays a significant role in winning or even enjoying the game. ValoPlant's claim to fame is a one-stop shop for all things strategy in Valorant. Let's see what it can do for you. First, suppose you and your team already know what you're doing in Valorant and want to make sure you are in sync ahead of fights. In this case, ValoPlant features a unique interactive map that lets you plan, share, and coordinate your strategy with your team members. This map enables you to determine a position for each team member, when to push, where to defend, where and when they should use their special abilities, and everything else a team might need, except for the actual headshots, that is.
One enemy remaining.
But what about newcomers, or casual players without a dedicated team? In other words, is ValoPlant any good for noobs? For these players, ValoPlant also hosts a wide array of pre-made, high-performance strategies. For every map and agent, new players can use these strategies to figure out what they do at every stage of the game. Another great asset ValoPlant has for beginners is their video tutorials. They are a bit cumbersome to get to. You'll need to open a strategy and then click on a specific agent to access them. However, it is well worth the trouble, since they offer priceless advice for anyone, from total greenhorns to seasoned players. With instructions on using abilities, approaching corners, choke points, and even where to aim and position your cursor for maximum results. All these features make ValoPlant a great addition to anyone who wants to level up their strategic approach to Valorant. You want to check out ValoPlant for yourself? You can find it in the Overwolf App Store via the link in the description below. If you'd like to see more videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time, this is Kessem from Overwolf, signing out.